burgers. The burger of the day is the child molester. It comes with candy. Get it?
Yes.
No.
Because sometimes they use candy to lure their victims.
Yes, we get it.
Oh.
Is this your parents' place?
Yes, they're down in the basement grinding the meat right now.
Uh-huh.
That's not a euphemism. They're really grinding the meat.
Right. Show us the kitchen, please.
So you're the health inspector?
Yes.
Because I think I have some kind of rash or something.
I'm not that kind of health inspector. Rashy, grill, cook.
You have no idea what I've just been through. Do I have any toilet paper stuck to my buns?
Where are the grown-ups? What is this, Lord of the Flies, the restaurant? Aha! You must be Bob.
Who are you?
We're from the health inspector's office. I'm Hugo, this is my partner, Ron.
Give me that.
Come on.
Bob, this is my violations notebook. I just filled it. It took 5 minutes in your kitchen.
That sounds bad.
It's a record.
Yay! Shut up.
Not to mention child labor law violations, public decency violations.
Public decency? What are you talking about?
The child molester? I thought this was a family restaurant.
What's the child molester?
That's the burger of the day.
No, it's not.
For a limited time only, till you came back upstairs.
Did someone actually order this?
Yeah.
Who?
Him.
He looks like a child molester.
Bob! Look, you want to know why we're here? Because I'll tell you, it's not for a routine inspection.
It's not?
No. We're investigating a very disturbing rumor. There's a rumor you make your burgers with human remains from the crematorium next door.
You've got to be kidding me.
That's the rumor.
I wonder how a rumor like that gets started.
It's made with human remains from the crematorium next door. Who knows? Kids say crazy stuff.
Bob's Burgers, opening soon, Sundays on Fox.